first time he came back in Istanbul. The session before was in Izmir, and we see immediately that the visitors are growing again. And despite of this, the economic circumstances, it's a good edition with a lot of visitors and also some new exhibitors. So it's a good session.
In Turkey, we have a relatively lower loan dump because lower potential because it needs a lot of subsidies at the moment. The TCO of the vehicles are not permitting the final users to change from diesel to electrical vehicles in a very short time. But when there is a subsidy, it's possible. This is where we see in.
This fair, first time we are promoting the Kent C. It's our new product. Last year we launched it at the UITP in Sweden, and this year we are promoting in Turkey. So, you know, everything is going to electric vehicles. So, as a first investor of the electric vehicle in Turkey, this is our second vehicle. So, we think that the future will be on the electric side, so we promoted our new vehicle.
Domestic market is now has a very high frozen demand. So in time, last 2 years, the demand is getting down, but we are very optimistic about the close future. With the also financial supports in this segment, we believe people will start to change their fleets and also fleets will be added.
There is interest to electrification because you know the trending technology is electrification, and also the CNG is a growing market.
Yes.
Our customers are interested in the CNG engines.
Yes.
Diesel ones are always on.
For the Turkish market, as we are one of the we are the biggest producer on the local market, we bring two city buses for local market and one touristic. Two of them, the two Mercedes Sprinter, one city bus made on the base of 519 Mercedes Sprinter, and one touristic bus made on the same base 519 Sprinter automatic. And one form. These are what the Turkish market is requiring. Of course, when you go abroad, you will go for Iveco.
Have our panel van designs, conversions, which we will carry on and develop.